Pope Emeritus Benedict XVI after the death of Pope John Paul II. He was 78 then, making him one of the oldest popes to be elected. In 2013, after almost 8 years as the head of the Catholic Church, Benedict XVI stepped down as Pope, citing his declining physical and mental health. He was given the honorific title of Pope Emeritus. It was the first papal resignation since 1415. Pope Emeritus Benedict XVI was succeeded by the current Pope, Francis.